we take two restaurant concepts that are similar to each other, we vie them against each other in the pitch, and then we taste their food, and then we pick one over the other, which we think is better than, more viable than the other, and we give them $7,500 to build their own pop-up restaurant in 2 days. So we have a restaurant space already for the kitchen. They just got a decor, menus, logo and design, branding. They're gonna design all that in 2.5 days. Then we invite the public in to eat along with myself and Joe. And then it's either really good or it's really not. It takes an absolute unheralded amount of passion to do the business. It's the absolute worst business in the world. But on the outside looking in, it's the most sexy business in the world. What it is a lot of hard work. It takes a lot of money. And it takes a lot of really smart investment. What we're doing is taking people's passion and their opportunity and coaching them how to make it happen, and then giving them the tools to give it a shot.